This is a program aimed at exposing and sort of exciting high school students into careers in health.
Pull back your fingers, lock your elbows, and do compressions.
These are a variety of different career pathways that we expose these high school students to. And the goal is to not only equip them with understanding of what the various pathways are into careers in health, but also expose them to a lot of different material that they would see in these different career pathways. So now you guys will be ready to take pulses and blood pressures and do CPR. It's geared towards people who are typically underrepresented in health. Generally, a lot of our students are either underserved or underrepresented, people that definitely benefit from increased mentorship and exposure to careers in health.
I'd be a first-generation high school graduate, so then I'd be going into college like, the first time alone and then medical school. When I would picture my future, I saw what I wanted to be, but I didn't know the exact steps and how to get to those milestones. And then coming into this academy, it kind of helped me see the steps I'd be taking.
You're gonna pick it up with the tweezers. See that?
What we're doing right now, suturing. I've never done it before, and I'm pretty excited to like actually learn how to suture. I'm actually able to do stuff, able to do hands-on, which has helped me like further expand what I've learned before coming in here.
Pull it up like a baseball stitch.
We also are particularly interested in people from rural backgrounds in some of our rural surrounding areas to really get them in, get them excited so we can improve healthcare to these local areas.
It's been extremely helpful, extremely motivating, because I'm seeing what my future could potentially look like, and it's exciting me, because this is showing me that it is possible.
We recognize that bringing together diverse groups of people and exposing students really helps to not only create new leaders and diverse groups of leaders across the health profession, but really start to give them the tools, the networks, the connections, the mentorship, the guidance that they need to really be strong candidates, but also stay motivated in that journey into their next steps in health.